Beautiful things don't demand attention, so I don't say a word.
Don't judge me by my cover, because I can give you a good read.
The circle may have changed, but the queen always stays the same.
You better look both ways before you cross me, sweetie.
I may not be perfect, but at least I'm being me. You, boo.
Right?
Yes. So I'm glad you came over.
Thank you. Oh, that looks so good.
Yes, child. Thank you very much. You know, I put my heart into it. So I wanted you all to enjoy, have a civilized, you know, function for a change.
Once.
Exactly.
Because
we civilized people up in here,
right.
Baby. Okay?
Right.
Thank
right.
you.
So I have email so I can taste this, honey.
Okay.
Can I get some wine?
Absolutely.
Can I sit this right here?
Yes, that is
okay.
quite all right there.
Right.
Would you like a glass?
Yeah. This looks cute. Can you reset that?
Work for
okay.
Me? Okay.
So, I have a question for you.
Yes.
Have you seen mm-hmm. the infamous video?
Girl, I did. And I'm a little speechless because I didn't realize, like, what that was all about. So,
I'm like... My mouth is hit the floor.
Hello? Hey, girl. No, I'm on my way, I promise. I know I'm always late. Yeah. I'm about to pull up, I promise. What video? Of me? Send me that video right now. No, but if it's real, send me the video right now.
Somebody sent all of us a video of Christina, and I don't think she's gonna be too happy about it. That's all I'm gonna say about it, because it's not my place to put that lady business out there, you know. And me being a real ass bitch, I'm gonna let her know. But
what the fuck?
I mean, the video, where can I go with this? Like, I can't believe, like.
Pull over, no, pull over right now. Pull over, now.
I'm definitely gonna call my friend Zachary about this because it's not okay. And I need to know, like, where this come from. I need this taken care of. This can't keep happening to me. I am the show. But if I'm the center of attention every time I hit the screen and all my personal business is front and center and nobody else is, I don't want to be the show no more.
They got me fucked up. I need to talk to you. Where you at? Bitch, I'm about to pull up on your motherfucking ass right now. I'm so motherfucking tired of this bullshit on this god. Like, I'm so sick of these goddamn people, bro. Like, how the fuck do you let a motherfucking video get leaked out of me? Like, who? How the fuck did anybody get any video? It's me and Robert, bro. It's a video of us. Now y'all could just send me the motherfucking... No, bro. I'm trying to figure this shit out because how the fuck did they get it? Man, bring your motherfucking ass out, cause I'm sick of this shit.
Do you think like everybody else gonna bring it up when they get here?
I don't know. I'm hoping not, because I really want this to be like a positive evening. So,
uh-huh.
I mean, if it does, I'm gonna have to really just.
But that's gonna be the elephant in the room, right?
I know, but okay. I mean, we should just kind of just.
Baby,
enjoy
my mouth itself. Hit the floor. My mouth ain't hit the floor since Kim K. Right there.
If you would like to go ahead and make yourself comfortable, you're more than welcome to.
Yeah, I need a fork. So I can taste this.
Yes, I got you.
This is quarantine pasta.
Yes, yes.
I'm right, girl, that you got a housewife in.
There you go. Go ahead and have a little sample of that if you like.
Okay, okay. Let's see. Let's see.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Good.
You did
I'm
that.
Glad you satisfied.
You did that.
Well, if Chelsea approves of the food, then it must be that damn good. So, let me just go on ahead and pat myself on the back.
I'm gonna tell you right now. What's I'm up? Gonna try to be on my... I'm always on my P's and Q's.
Yeah, I know.
However, with little Miss Devin and Christina having my name in her mouth, Tanayoka, it's a problem for me.
So it's still heavy on my brain about this whole sabotage situation with Devin and Christina. So it's coming out a little bit, but I'm trying to keep myself poised and keep myself together as I always do, but there's no guarantees tonight.
Girl, you better work.
You know how I do.
Yes,
child. See, what's going on? Hey, mom. How you doing?
Can I have this dress?
Ma'am, mom.
Who am I so?
Milk.
I love it.
We were just talking about you. Well, not about you, but you were in the conversation.
What's the tea?
I was telling Darius how, of course, I always try to do my best behavior.
Yeah.
But I'm still kind of bothered by, Miss.
Oh, well, Devin.
Yeah, and Christina told you.
Yeah. I understand what you mean.
Like, I think that's completely like a bunch of bullshit, real talk, because it's like, why the fuck are we trying to be pitted against each other?
Right,
we're like really good friends, exactly. So it's like, it's stupid to me. It's okay.
I might have a couple of words.
The little Miss thing, Devin, she really needs to get her little attitude.
Little Miss Thing! She needs to understand
who she is, and she is not a he.
Okay.
And so she needs to really calm down with all that foolishness. I know that Devin was a messy queen, and you know what? This right here confirms it. Okay, then what's the next part of this? Let's see
how it is. So for the last couple of days, Devin has been writing some cap ass shit on social media. I don't want to see his fake ass. I don't want to talk to him. I don't want even let him breathe the same air as me. Bitch, bye.
What's up, man?
I know I done told everybody to come well dressed for this dinner party. Now why the fuck is Devin coming up here looking like a damn homeless referee? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure she's on her way. So would you like something to drink?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, what would you like to have?
Surprise, man.
Oh, I've been dazed and confused from the day I met you. Yeah, I lost my head and I do it again.
What's going on?
No, bitch.
Hey, you tell me. What, like, what the fuck is going on with this motherfucking video out about me and Rob? Like, how the fuck does this get out? Like, what the fuck is this?
Why would I have? I don't know, Christina.
Like, how the fuck Naoki and them getting? Naoki mother being a real goddamn friend trying to see what the fuck going on. You the motherfucking goddamn video I'm from. You the one recording the goddamn show. So how the motherfucking everybody else get my business? Because I'm not talking to nobody.
The video
right now
was sent to everybody in that group message.
How? From who?
Can I tell you?
Rush this shit
okay,
up.
Okay, well, unless you're going to shut the hell up, I can't tell you.
Bitch, come on. I'm listening.
The video was sent to everybody on Facebook from an account that don't have no picture. No friends. After I put the group picture up, it got sent to everybody. Apparently, everybody but you. So, whoever this person is,
bitch,
wanted to make you look
better. I'm about to run the motherfucking over everybody in this goddamn bitch to run this shit. Because you don't have to come up out some shit. Everybody in this motherfucking group gonna have to come up out the shit. Because y'all all got me fucked up.
Well, you ain't talking about everybody else. I don't know. All I know is how it got sent to everybody.
Well, you need to find the fuck out.
You find out. This is on you.
You find the motherfucking out. This your goddamn show. I'm a part of this because you my motherfucking
You're right. Friend. It is my show. So I'm gonna need you to chill the hell out. Because I know you think you the queen and shit.
It's me and my motherfucking ass on this
you need
goddamn
to chill out.
Show. It's not your ass, it's me.
It is.
Okay, so it's my motherfucking ass being publicized against motherfuckers. I
well, when I found
out
a way to trace whoever this video is that sent it to you,
that's
I'll
all
find
the
that
fuck
out.
I'm asking. Great.
Well, you need to ask everybody else. I don't know who it is. All I know is everybody told me this video was sent to them
all right,
on Facebook.
All right. Absolutely.
So if you want to talk to everybody else, you ask them.
Okay. You need to find out your mother.
I will try my hardest, but research. You need to come at me a different way. What the fuck is a different way?
It doesn't matter if you did it to me. I'm on this show because of you, not because of every motherfucking body else. Yet somehow all my goddamn dirty laundry keep getting posted over motherfucking social media.
I get that, Christina. But don't come at me like I did it. If you want me to help you.
How the fuck I don't know that you didn't do it?
How do you do something to me like that? I don't know if I can come back from that.
Don't come at me like I did it. That's what I don't appreciate.
Okay, figure it out.
Like, how would it truly get out if it wasn't somebody close to me? And if not him, then who?
Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, go on, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing.
Well, how's everybody doing?
Doing good.
Good.
How you doing?
I'm fine, you know. I just been working.
Oh, here comes Devin, little bitch ass. Just his voice just irks the shit out of me, like. It just sounds like you finna go lie about some shit.
And then, Darius asked me to come to this dinner to talk to everybody and meet everybody, so I said, sure, why not?
Yes,
thank you, man.
No problem.
I don't know if it's just me or whatever, but these bitches is acting real different when I came into this dinner. I feel like they was talking about me or something, and if they is, these bitches better step up.
Can I get anyone? Should I top anyone off with some
please
more
top me off. I'm gonna need
clearly
it.
Clearly somebody need it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I think everybody gonna need it.
Y'all sound like y'all got something to talk about. You good?
I'm good. I'm fine.
You said you want
I'm living life. Younger.
Thank you so much.
Younger than ever.
Not younger.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's cute. I heard gossiping make you age.
Did anybody want me to top you off?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
Gossiping make you age?
That's what I heard.
Oh. I see. That's why you look that way, right? What you talking
about?
No.
Couple of wrinkles and a little holes.
She said you Benjamin Button, bitch. So
no, a couple holes in that beard. So that's why, because his ass gossip.
Oh.
Yeah. This.
You got something off your chest, honey.
Definitely do. Let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Yeah, I'm about to act fast. Yeah, let's give you some permission.
Hey, it's my love. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Let's have a conversation.
Well, since everyone is already here, would you guys, are you hungry? Would you like something to eat?
Y'all.
Okay.
Now, I don't gather all these bitches together so that we can have a nice, decent dinner at my house. And it just seems like we can't even fucking do that. Now, you know what? I have too much expensive shit in my house. They ain't about to tell my shit up.
So while you're serving dinner, back to you. I'm upset because you apparently went to Christina and Nayoka and told them that I said that Nayoka was a copycat, she did everything like me, she used everything I used at my party, and basically she was mine. You know good goddamn well that's not what I said.
Basically, yeah, he was a great woman.
Now,
Chelsea, that bitch know that we had a talk off cameras. She might not remember because, you know, every time you see her, she's drinking. But, hey, she was talking shit about Hayoka, and I'm the one who brought it to the light. And now the bitch can't take the heat.
If you address certain shit a certain way, he may have perceived a certain way. You should have never said it out
loud. What was the point? What was the point? What was the point? What was the point? What was the point?
Listen.
Now, I live in the suburbs, honey, okay? Y'all can't be doing this shit. Y'all need to be calming the fuck down, all right?
She don't have no representation, bitch, and then I look at her. Okay? She don't have no representation, bitch, and then I look at her. Other than that, I'm in Jersey. I'm in Jersey. You in Jersey. I'm in Jersey. All right. I'm a motherfucker wanna be a goddamn representative. Send me the motherfucking letter of representation.
She's all right. She's right here.
No.
Them bitches, Chelsea and Nayoka, they in cahoots. You can see that they don't even want to hear the truth. Let me talk, but it's cool. I got something for those bitches. Just watch.
So I need to understand what the fucking deal is right now.
I don't know.
Crystal clear. Devin and I had a conversation where he had an issue with Nayoka not inviting him to the milk party.
Right.
Right? The milk party. And I sat there and I told him that it's a milk party. You're not a mother. I would like to fuck. I would understand if you were invited, but you weren't even invited. It was exactly. For the girls. I said she was even trying to reconcile between me and Christina. And I said, what? What was that?
Y'all gonna
have a time. Let her finish what she was saying. But anyway, like I said, I told him my exact words were, he asked me, how was the party? I said, it was cool. She had it at the same event I had mine. All this extra shit about, she trying to copycat me. She had the same dinner place. I did not say that. And you know, good goddamn well, I didn't say that. Did I say that? Did I say she trying to copycat me? Did I say she had the same dinner place as me? Did I say she want to be like me?
I done cooked. I done decorated. I done made everything nicer for her. And now this bitch Devin has the audacity to just, you know, just make my atmosphere all just negative. He just ruined the whole fucking evening.
So when we was talking and chopping it up or whatever you want to talk about, when I was making my slick comments about she was hee-heeing and laughing at it and every time she got a chance, she would say, it was at the same place as mine.
I don't give a damn if I said it 20 fucking times. Did I say that she's trying to be like,
Whole lie because his master told him to make that lie. This shit is a plot and a ploy to separate and divide because somebody's mad they can't sit on the throne anymore. Off with your head, bitch.
Looking like this thing is extra or no, if somebody keep on bringing up the fact that they had it at the same spot.
It is.
What's the
point
if he keeps saying
this shit? But it's not his job to paraphrase and then come to me who he got to
be.
For once in my life, I'm glad this argument has nothing to do with me. You know what? These bitches can go ahead and argue all the fuck they want to. I'm gonna go ahead and sit down and eat my dinner.
Well, y'all understand something, okay? Like, I invited all of y'all into my home. Mm-hmm. And I was over here trying to make sure that we would have a peaceful night where we could be able to enjoy each other's fucking company. But it doesn't look like that shit's about to happen. So, you know what? I think we should just go ahead and just cut this shit short. And y'all can just get y'all fucking bags and shit.
Say
and y'all
can
just
go ahead.
Bye,
girl. I don't need an Uber. My father's out. I just go outside. I go ahead and get it. Oh, that was at your home.
Yeah, go ahead and that's the Civic car. That Civic you got.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
It fits you. Ain't you pushing like 50 car in the red?
That's not 50 car. That's paid for. That's owned and paid for. Make sure you tip 10%. When you get that motherfucker.
Okay.
You know where to find me, baby.
Bitches talk about me taking Lyft and Uber just because I'm grand. I have bitches sent for me. Unlike that bitch, what she walk up into? Was that a Toyota Civic or something? She talking about it's paid off. I mean, what she had to do to pay that off? We all know how she get down.
Bye, fashion over. See you later.
Bye. Oh,
no, Chelsea, no! Why did you bring up the tape? Did you say sex tape? No, Chelsea, I don't even want to hear that shit. No, okay, I'm not here.
What do you mean? Hey, my homemade lemonade, you always gonna make my
Listen.
What the fuck? Like, for real?
I guess her, Darius, let me tell you something. She slaps you, she fights you, and she does all this shit, and you have the energy to let this bitch come in your house and act a motherfucking fool. Let me tell you about me. I'm a grown-ass motherfucking woman. I stand by my word. I don't appreciate that shit. I don't appreciate that he's lying. And I feel like that she is, like, orchestrating that shit because she know that she a fraud. And then she mad about this fucking sex tape and then try to take that shit out on me. Bitch, I'm not the reason why you got a motherfucking sex tape out here. That's your doing. So let me do this. Let me gather up my shit. Let me walk into my car that I own, that's paid for, and take my ass home and leave the trash with the trash.
A bitch like me observes before I even open my mouth. And from doing my homework, I can tell that Christina is very intimidated that now Darius is forming friendships, not alliances, because bitches do alliances like that. No, he's forming friendships with myself, with Nyoka, and she don't like that. So her, and she done got her little minion, trying to do shit to plot and separate, and she's starting from the bottom and coming up. You fucking up at the top though, sis.
I did not mean to disrespect your home, but at the end of the day, I ain't gonna let no bitch, whether male or female, no bitch, lie on me, try to ruin relationships, and also try to kiss ass because they think I'm motherfucking queen. They hoe a peasant. Bitch, I hope they give you the as much money as they gave Ray J and Kim so they can get that washed up ass up down ponytail you got, freeze ass ponytail you got. You and that motherfucker look like the first lady of a Kojic church. I don't got time for that shit.
Hey. I'll call you. So we can set something up that way we can go out, Nyoka.
Yes.
I'll call you.
Yes,
okay.
Because I know that I did not say that shit.
Number one, Devin, when I see you on site, because you do that fucking fork at me. Loyal the fuck up, bitch. Number two, anybody who feels like they want to fuck a bitch with a frizzy ass, breakage ass, up, down, Lane Bryant, Thelma Louise call. I have no more words. So yeah, that fit was from Fashion Nova. Thanks for the endorsement. But City Trends Lane Bryant ain't endorsing shit. And see me at the reunion, bitch. It ain't over.
Why the fuck you going out there with them bitches?
What the fuck are you talking about?
What the fuck you doing outside with motherfucking Twinkle Toes?
Okay, listen.
Throwing shit up on my house? Oh no. I'm not playing that.
What the fuck is your problem, nigga? What the fuck? What's your issue? Oh,
wait a minute.
Hold on. Y'all doing too much. Hey.
Did y'all see that? Poe Darius thought it was okay to push me. Now it's time for me to really show him what Indiana finest is about.
Fucking the man that owned this house. This ain't yours.
You know what? You don't know what the fuck I got, bitch.
Hey,
Chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out.
You know, Christina, I don't even know why the fuck you are even with this nigga. Like, for real. Like, why are you even hanging with this dude?
People can say the same about you.
You know, we've been knowing each other way much longer.
Okay, I understand. And I've been knowing you way longer than Twinkie Toes, bitch. And Twinkie motherfucking Toes is still here. So, until you stop tap dancing with this bitch, I'm going to keep tap dancing with his ass.
This has been the dinner party from hell. But you know what? At the end of the day, I would take, you know, me and my friendship with Christina any day. We didn't get into any arguments, no fighting, no calling each other out. So, I feel like that's a win in my book.
Get your bitch. Get your glass of wine. Shit. The last bitch is standing further north.
Well, here we are again. I think that, if anything, me and Darius will be the last two standing. As always. He can't be taken down, bitches.
Well, bitch, let's just go ahead and I propose a toast. I propose a toast to new beginnings between the two of us.
No new friends. No new friends.
Hell fucking yeah. You know what? Okay. I ain't got time for all the drama.
Shit, I ain't got a motherfucking headache.
Okay.
Can't even enjoy my class, bitch.
Well, alright.
Alright,
I love you, okay?
I love you more.